it's me, Taylor.
And it's me, Lexi.
And today we're doing the baby food challenge, which was started by Charlie McDonald. You pretty much eat baby food and rate it, and it's usually really disgusting. By the way, this is going to be on both of our channels. My channel is Make Up Your World.
And mine's Lexiland.
So go check either channel out. So yeah. So we have some water ready, a really cool plate,
a bowl,
and yeah. Hopefully, yeah. And our tiny spoons.
Tiny spoons.
So let's start off with something that can't be that bad.
Okay. Apple juice.
It's just apple juice.
I love apple juice.
This isn't like the baby apple juice. It's just apple juice. It was like in my fridge because my brother drinks apple juice. Can't be that bad.
Five. I love apple juice.
Three. I don't like apple juice that much, but I know, you know, I'll give it a four because I know that's what apple juice is supposed to taste like. Even though it's really sour.
Yeah,
kind now, of. Apple sauce.
Yeah.
Earth's best organic first apples.
I don't eat applesauce, so.
Let's do this.
Alright. Ew.
Oh, smell that.
Ew.
That smells really bad. And look at that consistency. It looks delicious.
Alright.
So now we're gonna take our spoons. I'm getting a very small amount of this.
Alright. Yeah.
And we thought this would be.
Get more.
This is enough.
That's less.
Okay. Okay. One,
okay.
Two, three. Yeah. I like to let that go down. Like, I didn't even like it.
Yeah.
Sadly, that was the best one we have here. Because
my mom has bad.
Yeah. Mom has bad baby food choices.
Oh, Lord.
And oh my god, this jar is so like sticky.
Okay. So, what do you want to do next? Let's do the peas.
I've heard those are bad.
All right.
We're going to do Earth's best organic peas.
Ooh, yeah, I love the color. How do you open this?
It looks like...
Ooh, it made never a poppy mind noise.
Oh, the smell. The smell.
I can't do that one.
Oh, my God.
You smell it.
I can smell it from here.
Smell it. Put your nose onto that.
This.
We have to. Just like, okay, here's mine.
I feel like I'm gonna throw
it. It's chunky too.
Do you want to come back to this one?
Yeah. Okay, we're going
back. We're saving peas for later.
Alright, let's go to carrots.
No.
Carrots.
Not carrots. I'm filming. No carrots.
No carrots.
How about Earth's best first prunes?
I'm not eating prunes.
You're the food. Earth's best first prunes.
Oh god.
Oh my god, no.
Oh god.
You smelled it first this time.
It smells like raisins.
That one doesn't smell as bad as that one.
It's so gross.
I don't even know what that looks like.
It looks like brown.
It's brown.
It looks like pudding. I don't like pudding.
I don't think it'll taste like pudding.
Yeah. True. Alright.
Wish us luck. I'm just taking off the cap.
Oh god.
Look how much I got.
You got a lot.
That's none.
Oh, that's none. I got more than you.
Okay.
How is it? I haven't tried it yet.
I didn't even taste it. I'm like, okay.
I'm scared.
It's not that bad. That was better than the apple.
Okay, that one was like...
It's tasteless pretty much.
That was... Tastes nothing. So, I don't really know how...
So, let's rate this...
Two?
Three stars.
Three stars.
The applesauce is zero stars.
2.5.
I'm avoiding the carrots.
Dip the whole spoon in and eat a whole spoonful.
No.
Chickens.
Okay.
Alright.
Now. Okay, so now for some other things.
Let's go for carrots. Carrots seems better than those.
Have you seen Ingrid eating the carrots?
Yes.
It's like orange gunk.
I like the color. It kind of looks like a pumpkin.
Smell it.
It smells like a carrot. It smells like a carrot.
It smells really bad.
Alright,
this is my ritual. I'm like, I don't even let my taste buds taste it. I don't give them time.
Yeah, right? Alright, do it. I got mine.
It's gonna be bad.
can't wait for the sticks.
Alright. I don't think it doesn't taste like anything.
It was fine. Tastes like nothing.
That was not very good. I know we're kind of cheating with our spoonfuls, but I'm going to give this
2.5 stars.
2.5.
It wasn't that bad.
I didn't really taste it.
I did, but it was
I'm really bad with food. We're saving the best for last over here.
Oh, God. Okay, what do you want to do next?
We have some other really good choices.
Sweet potatoes and turkey.
I like mac and cheese a lot.
I love mac and cheese.
Mac and cheese is our favorite.
Yeah.
But I wonder how I'll feel about baby mac and cheese, which is pretty much mac and cheese that was pureed in a blender.
Yeah. Let's try it.
I wonder how I'll feel about this. See, look at the picture. This is very deceiving. You think macaroni. And look at that.
There's no
macaroni
in there. Particles. Do you need help?
Oh my God. These babies can't.
Oh!
Excited to do this video. Why?
I like
Why?
Baby food. I feel like a baby again. Here I go. I'm not smelling it.
Smell it. It smells like dog food.
Yeah, it does.
It smells like dog food.
It smells like cat food too.
Yeah, it smells like dog cat food.
That animal food.
Animal food.
Alright, you ready?
No. Can you do it first?
Yeah.
Look at that consistency. It's like jelly.
I can taste the cheese.
How is it?
Nothing. It's alright. It's not the best. But it's not the worst. The taste is alright.
That does not taste like mac and cheese.
It doesn't, but I taste the cheese part.
We are getting very small portions.
Yeah.
Because we're saving our two best for last.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Oh,
gosh.
Do you rate it? I don't know what I rate it. I rated it.
I'll rate this a 3.5, actually. It's not as bad as I thought. But then again, I got like that much. So, like, it wasn't like enough for my taste, but it's taste. I know I feel like I'm cheating, but I don't want to throw up on camera. That
Let's
won't be attractive.
Turkey and rice.
No. Oh, my God. I just didn't really
think. Ew. Like, when I shake it, I don't know.
Yeah, okay. Okay, watch this.
Ew.
Watch this. Okay, look at that.
It goes, like, straight down.
Oh! Look at that.
That was so gross. I'm going to try to open it. Let's see how
carrots are in this. We didn't have a very good carrot experience.
The carrots are fine. Oh, God.
I
like how they, like,
go
like
up. Heavy duty.
Yeah, it's a safe.
Ew. There's a turkey chunk in here.
What? No!
I'm so. Look!
Oh, God, how do babies eat this? I feel bad for them.
I'm not feeding my child this when I'm older.
Ooh, me neither.
Except my mom said I really liked the jarred baby food when I was little, even though she would always try and make stuff.
I didn't really get enough.
Get some more.
Alright, I still have this half.
I just still have that half of your spoon. We're not very good at this.
I know.
Why don't we smell this?
I didn't.
It smells like dog food.
What doesn't?
It smells like dog food. That turkey chunk.
It smells like Abercrombie.
No, that's the perfume.
Oh, yeah. I can smell it. Can you smell it right now? I can smell it right now. On your hand. How was it?
I haven't tasted it.
Right? I only got a little bit.
We're really bad at this, but
it's all good.
You know.
Sweet.
Oh, my God. That has a bad aftertaste.
Turkey.
That one's bad.
Sweet potatoes and turkey.
I don't want to end this video. You don't know our last choices yet.
Oh, God. Can't wait to eat it.
Sweet potatoes and turkey. It's a nutritious dinner.
Yum.
See how many calories are in this nutritious dinner. 90 calories. Very healthy. Very healthy dinner right here. Full dinner. Maybe if I eat this whole container, I'll be set.
Yeah. All right, let's do it. Eat it or taste it.
Sweet potatoes and turkey. I don't like sweet potatoes. And
I've never had a sweet potato.
Yeah. That was a tough one. I got it started for you.
Oh, yeah.
Ew. Oh, no. That's what sweet potatoes.
That's.
This is like graphic. This video.
Oh, my God. least there's like nothing like vomiting going on.
That was really gross.
You tasted it?
No, I'm just talking about
just the smell. We haven't been rating them. We're sorry.
I know. Okay, most of them are like
a 2.
Negative 10.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna eat it.
You're gonna?
I'm scared. I can't wait.
Let's do it together.
Alright. Okay,
if we're gonna die, okay.
We're gonna die together.
No, I can't do this.
I can't do this.
Okay, here we go.
What I've learned is
baby food consistency is really disgusting.
I am never feeding my baby this.
Ever. Look how much I have. No way.
I have a little bit.
Yay, perfect.
It's not that bad.
Really? Lick it.
Oh, that is bad. Ew.
Zero.
Negative
it's
5.
It's like sweet. It's just...
I don't like... That's... Ew.
I got the butter. It's like I got scared.
You're gonna have to grab it for the peas, honey. Could you like to do the peas or the necks or the... Or the mystery object?
Yeah, you're gonna...
This is so funny.
Do you want to do peas?
Yeah. Okay, here we go.
Just hold your breath. Hold your breath like you're taking some medicine.
Oh, it's like all like watery. Alright.
I'm not even looking at it. Okay, watch my tactic.
I mean, I've had peas before.
I could say I've eaten baby peas at age 12.
Ew.
Right.
I ate it at 13.
One.
I didn't really get, like, enough taste of it, but...
But the smell alone is negative 100.
A negative infinity. It's gross.
Oh, no. We only have one choice left.
Yep. Yummy!
Graduates, toddlers, little
chicken
sticks with canola oil packed in water. This contains ground chicken.
Oh no.
Wait, doesn't ground mean it's
like compressed?
Oh, I can't eat it.
Yeah, you are.
I can't eat compressed.
You're gonna eat compressed. I don't eat compressed either, but we're eating it.
Oh my god.
Every time you like get chicken fingers, it's compressed on your
I don't wait, no.
Designed for toddlers.
I don't eat like the fast food chicken tenders.
Yeah, but all chicken tenders are compressed.
They're all?
Yeah, all these are good.
Okay.
Alright. Let's do it. Yummy. Open it. It looks really yummy. I'm not lying. It looks really good. To be honest, it looks yummy. Can you help? Nope, she got it.
Oh. You're smelling it first.
There's like, it's like a jet. Hold on, I can't touch this. Oh no, it's wet. There's like little particles in here. It smells like dog food. Like legit dog food. Alright, I'm taking mine out with my little spoon.
No, grab it.
No!
Eat it all up.
Okay.
You're doing it first. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I love you.
Eat it together.
First. I'm sorry. I love you, but you're doing it first.
Oh, God. This is like torture here.
I hate this video.
It looks like a little finger. I'm not gonna lie.
Little finger! Get the finger away! Are you gonna eat that whole spoonful? You better
not. No, I'm gonna eat like a little tiny piece of it. Hold on, I'm just gonna like de-wet it. So it's like not that wet.
I'm sorry.
Alright. It tastes. Alright, you have to eat it first and then say how it tastes like.
No! You're like leaving me like, what's a surprise? Yeah.
It's really
can I just good. Take yours?
Yeah, I nibbled.
I'm fine, I'll just take the other. I'm not saying this much, no freaking way.
I'm gonna wash this down with some old fashioned applesauce. Not applesauce.
Apple you're juice. Drinking your applesauce? Look, I got some on my fork.
That's how it tasted like. That was gross. I ate a little finger today.
You guys don't know how much I love you. But I did this video.
It was really gross. I'm gonna finish this.
Anyway, I wouldn't recommend eating baby food. If you have a baby, don't give them baby food. You are torturing them.
Really?
Mom, you tortured me as a child. You gave me that.
Same.
And just no. It's bad. It's really bad, in my opinion.
It's
you
gross.
Might like it.
It's really just gross. I know someone who eats baby food. Just saying.
Anyway, just saying. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video.
Alright, bye.
Bye.
Oh my god. That was so gross.